Good afternoon. My name is Val Phillips. I was told at a board meeting on Friday that I really should introduce myself because not everybody knows who I am. But many do. These groups are presented by chamber players of the Redwoods, which is a nonprofit organization. It has two missions. One is to provide those of us who play chamber music an opportunity to perform several times a year. We do three concerts. That's our current schedule. And the other one is to serve the listeners and the community with live music, live chamber music. And we're not the only ones who do this, but we're the only ones who do all of this. So, welcome. A couple of things to say.
I'm good.
Thought I was younger than I am. Joyful smiling. Oh yes, one more thing. There's a cauldron in the back. If you want to receive any notices by email or by postal mail about these events that we do them, please leave your name, your email address, or your postal address in the cauldron. There's a 3x5 card you can put them on there, and we will send you what we're doing. And we're happy to do that. So, without further ado, I will turn the program over to Felix Mendelssohn and the Meadowood Quartet.
This music was given to us by Benjamin Forever Jane, and the whole set of Meadowood Quartet who played for this time chose this one. I really like it. This might be a song for me. He passed away on January 12th. We would like to play this tonight. Thank you.
Thank you.